Today we're going to do about a 20-yard shot test with the new judo points I got. We'll flip up here, we should see those. And there you go. And we're going to shoot a milk jug. Lou, get back here! Lou, get behind the shooter. Lou, hey, come here. And yes, my... Go. Lou, come. Get behind me. Lou, come here. No, a little bit closer, a little bit closer. Lou, come. That's not gonna... Okay, we're gonna do it about probably 18 yards, apparently, because Lou isn't gonna let it. Lou is gone. I'm gonna stand over there. You gonna be good? Lou, stay. Exit. There's your arrow. She's covered in shit. But it doesn't actually damage the arrow, which is really nice. So I'm surprised. Using the field tips, when you hit anything, usually cracks the arrow, usually around here. If that cracks and you let one off and it's already broken, it will shatter and probably go through your hand. So you don't want that. So these judo points, while they get very, very messy, are a lot of fun for target practice.